336 divided by 6. 3 is less, therefore next. 33 is not less, therefore with 33. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 33, but not greater. 6 multiply by 6, 36 is greater. Multiply by 5, 30 is not greater, okay. Subtract 33 minus 30 is 3. Next, 36. 6 multiply by 6, 36, okay, is not greater. Subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 336 divided by 6 is 56.